A 15-time X Games medalist.
He basically discounts Tyre Herpin in the entry to that corner. He gets his car going again. His trip to the finals is going to be a little bit more difficult at this point. But a yellow flag there for Sperry's car on the outside, but it's a little bit yellow, so he's going to keep the racing going. And Sperry's car is over. He's a finish now. And so take care of the car. Work on the course. Again, refine your lines. Do all those little things. Experiment at the cockpit. Reese Millen going very long. As did everyone behind him. Here comes Tanner Faust. If he can just cross the line out, looks like it's a lot. Tanner Faust within the race. And that's third. That is Reese.
Manufacturer's Trophy, will be doing that for you in just a little bit, and we'll also crown the GRC champion for 2012. That is coming up next.